Michael Crosby here, running for president 2024. And I'm going to tell you why I believe that people need to be paid $300 an hour for every hour of downtime because of cyber attacks. And why we need to spend $80 billion a year for the next 4 years to fix this problem.